WXII 12 News. This is breaking news.
We begin with breaking news at 4. Add Elon to the list of schools canceling fall sports. This includes football, volleyball, soccer, and cross country. The director of athletics says player safety was paramount in this decision. They're not closing the door on fall sports happening in the spring. That decision, they say, will depend on the NCAA and the Colonial Athletic Association.